In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Daily Bread, June 12, 2020. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 23. May the God of peace himself sanctify you entirely, and may your spirit and soul and body be kept sound and blameless at the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, God of peace sanctifies us. When the Son of Lord, our Lord Jesus Christ, who makes us holy, comes to this world one day, will keep our soul, spirit, and body blameless and sound. Therefore, with the help of our Lord Jesus Christ, let us keep our soul, body and spirit blameless and prepare ourselves for the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Let us prepare ourselves with the help of our Lord to be holy by thinking good thoughts, by speaking life-giving words, by doing good deeds, and by doing our duties in this world joyfully and with whole heart. Today, this is what our Lord reveals us. Let us pray to the Lord to protect our spirit, soul, and body from all evils. Dear Lord, our loving Heavenly Father, when our Lord comes to this world, help us to make us eligible by doing your will throughout our life. Protect us from all evil. Lead us, guide us, and mold us at all times. We humble ourselves in your mighty hands. We pray in the name of our Lord and Redeemer Jesus Christ. Amen. May Lord bless us.